How do we help our patients best detoxify? That was a question answered perfectly by Dr. Frank Lipman at the September Functional Forum. Enjoy.
The way I see this is, I mean, we do have a detoxification system, although we never get taught it at medical school. Our bodies are detoxing all the time, and unfortunately, the amount of toxins are so great now that it's overloaded our system. And as Leo was talking, I mean, the more I do this, I have to agree with what Leo said. I think it's all about the microbiome, and the toxicity that is coming from our gut is like this huge load that, I mean, it's great to know about all the toxins on the outside, but we, on some level, are ignoring all these toxins being created in our gut and in our bodies in general. So I think we've just been we're being flooded with all these toxins, and we're all struggling to get by and try and deal with them. What I often focus on, and this is one of the, you know, I started out in China. I started out as a doctor in a past life. And then I went into Chinese medicine, and what, you know, one of the first things my Chinese medicine teachers told me, Harriet Beinfield and Efrem Korngold, who wrote Between Heaven and Earth, was the gut, the stomach, spleen, the earth is where it's all happening. And they always used to teach, if you don't know what's going on, you treat the gut. And there was a famous herbalist that used to come and teach at Mark Seam School many years ago, Simon Mills. I don't know, you probably, none of you have been, were around when Simon used to come. And he always used to teach us as well, in every tradition, every herbal tradition around the world, when you don't know what to do, you treat the gut. So it's interesting that I think it's all coming around to the gut and the microbiome and toxicity. So what I do is, I mean, you know, obviously we try to teach people about cosmetics they put on their skin and environmental pollution, but I really focus on the gut and trying to treat the gut and try to kill the bad bacteria, give good bacteria. I mean, it's very complicated, but I always get back to treating the gut because I see that as a core system of spewing out all these toxins and the inflammation.
Thanks for watching, and for more great clips like this, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. I've created a special free video just for you. It's called The Simple Prescription to a Thriving Practice, and it'll give you some starting points on how to build a strong, sustainable, community-focused practice. All you have to do is sign up and click the link below.